The Trump cabinet picks catching Capitol Hill lawmakers off guard.
He was not in anybody's top 5, 10, or even 50 list of the folks who I was speaking to.
President-elect Donald Trump nominated now former Florida Congressman Matt Gaetz for Attorney General.
Matt Gaetz is a great man, a great gentleman, and what a future he has.
Senators on both sides of the aisle are raising concern about Trump's choice.
All of the questions that you have and that we have will be answered under oath, and we'll hear from a variety of other witnesses.
Matt Gaetz's nomination alone is likely to bring chaos to the Department of Justice because it will prompt major resignations among the professionals.
The Justice Department investigated but never brought charges against Gaetz for alleged sex trafficking. Gaetz was still under investigation from the House Ethics Committee until he resigned Wednesday. Gaetz has denied the allegations. Some lawmakers are calling on the House committee to release its report.
We cannot allow this valuable information from a bipartisan investigation to be hidden from the American people.
The Gaetz announcement came alongside Trump's selection of former Democratic Congresswoman Tulsi Gabbard for Director of National Intelligence. Analysts say Trump's controversial picks have more to do with loyalty than experience.
Donald Trump wants two things out of his appointees. He wants people who are going to be loyal, and he wants people who are going to be disruptors.